Hi, assalamualaikum and a very good day. My name is Fatimah Fasiha binti Ahmad Lutfi, and here's my internship journey. So now it's already 6:50 a.m. and I'm ready to go to work. So the distance from my house to the office is 10 kilometers, and it usually takes 15 to 30 minutes to arrive at the office. So let's go. Hi, so now I just arrived at the office, so let's see my office, how it looks like. Tell you guys a bit about Daulah Holding. Basically, Daulah Holding, we have three big teams, which are Daulah Edu Consult team, Origin team, and my team, which is Dynamic team. So under Dynamic, I am assigned as a content writer. Basically, under Dynamic, we have to write and publish articles every day for company's blog, and we have to manage the blog and also the Facebook page, which is dynamic.com. You guys may go to dynamic.com and check our articles and what we have there. Okay, so besides that, my team and I have to write article about Daulah Edu Consult, which means that we have to promote our services, which is we send students to overseas, and if people want to send their children or they want to study overseas, you guys can contact Daulah Edu Consult for the services. Okay, besides sitting down and publish article, writing an article in the office, we have to do some outdoor project. As for example, we did some video shootings for our projects. As for example, we went for a documentary to Darul Wardah, an organization that helps women. Okay, and also have a day trip to Pasar Borneo where we do some food reviews and also what they have there. And last 2 weeks, we went for a coverage on a campaign, Jelajah Bicara Cinta, Say No to Zina and Dadah and Arab, in SMK Sri Andalas Klang, Selangor. This event is actually organized by Darul Wardah. Okay, and later we've been invited to a high tea ceremony, also organized by the Darul Wardah organization as a media representative there. And that's basically my task and project for now. So you guys can go to dynamic.com and see the postings, that the articles that we made, that we published there. So hope you guys enjoy it.
Pegang kepala dia, makan.
So buang lah, waktu tak buang.
Ini kepala dia, yang hitam tu.
Oh. Udah diam. Agak pandang kita.
Jangan makan kepala dia. Go.